Hello, everyone. Today for you, I have an unboxing. A Bath & Body Works unboxing. The Bath & Body Works. This is what I bought with my $50 Bath & Body Works gift card that I got for Christmas. And now here's the unboxing that I'm gonna do with my nose. Nice fancy box opening. See, so fancy. Look how packed it is. That's just the paper that tells me you got the order. This is packing paper. Top it's full safe. That's just a... Yeah, they're so big. Okay, they're so big and large and gorgeous. First, I got Japanese Cherry Blossom Perfume Body Mist. I really love this scent. It's a very good scent. I had this in a roll-on perfume, and it smells so good. Also, I got Pink Cashmere perfume fragrances. It's really pretty. I like this scent, too. Next, I got a 5-pack of Japanese Cherry Blossom Scented Antibacterial Hand Gel, or Hand Sanitizer. I'm nuts about hand sanitizer, and now I have 5 of them. It's a 5-pack. And Paris Amour Body Cream. I love the scent. I also have this in a body scrub, but you can only use that in the shower. I also have this in a body scrub, but you can only use that in the shower. So I wanted to have this scent, and something that I could put on whenever I want to, besides the shower. So I got body cream. It smells really good. This is a good scent. I love it. Anyway, this is what I got. You got this? That's crazy. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, and I will see you possibly tomorrow. Bye.